welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, do consider subscribing because I make videos on lifestyle, fashion, travel, beauty, food, vlogs and pretty much everything that I do. So subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon and follow me on Instagram. The festive season has begun and so did the offer season. The Dashera sale, Diwali sale, end of Diwali sale, end of Dashera sale, all sales everywhere and I'm sure you guys have started shopping. So did I. Recently I have shopped a lot of jewelry from Amazon and that's what today's video is going to be about. Today's video is going to be Amazon festive jewelry haul. I've chosen very special, unique, very beautiful designs and I hope you guys are going to like it and add them to your collection as well. I have not fully unboxed them yet. I've just opened them. I've not worn them at all. So I'm going to show it to you guys and try on as well. Without further ado, let's begin the video. The first piece that I have here is this beautiful looking boho necklace. This looks so beautiful. I'm going to put the links of all these products in the description so you can check it out directly. I think the earrings also look very small and they're cute because the necklace is so heavy. Of course, you want to go with the lighter earrings and smaller ones. They are looking of good quality as well. So you can see the same design going on in all over this and these three layers also look really good. Already boho jewelry looks very heavy. Now that you have three layers, it's looking amazing. So let's just try this on. So this comes with a band like this. It's not a tie-up thing. It just comes with a band. Okay, ruin my hair. And if you wear it on a plain top, this is going to look really good. So you can see this is how it is looking. I think this is looking absolutely beautiful. It's gonna look more good if you're gonna wear it on a plain top. This is super easy to wear, very lightweight. It looks heavy but it's very light and I absolutely love it. I'm gonna also try on the earrings. Let me just show you this side. I think it looks gorgeous, like it's worth the price. It was not that expensive also. Boho jewelry always looks good on everything, like Indian wear, Western wear, jeans, anything. Absolutely love it. So yeah, it was worth the purchase. The next thing we have here are these beautiful looking earrings. Just look at them. Like, I really wanted to buy them because I have personally not seen anything like this before. There's a girl in this one and these look so beautiful. I really like the color combination of like dark pink, like rose gold pink and this green. They look really good. So I'm gonna try these on. They came for a good price, not that expensive. Moreover, they look big, but they're not heavy. They are not at all heavy. So like, let's just try these on. So as you can see, they look really stunning. They look beautiful. You want to go really well if you're wearing like something in white and you want to wear something really heavy. I think these look really good. So yeah, I really like them. Worth the price. Quality is also good. It's not that bad. You can also like see behind. This is how it looks. I don't have anything like this. So yeah, for me, it's a good deal. I really like them. The next thing that I have are nose rings. I'm a big fan of nose rings, but I'm very scared to get the piercing done on my nose. I have multiple piercings on my ear. Very scared to get it done on my nose. I have ordered a bunch of nose rings in different color for which you do not require a hole. They come in this shape. So I think they look really good as well. So let's try these on. So this is in the color blue, in the color yellow. Or the same one. This one is in the color red. It's really good. A huge one. Then we have in pink. Then we have black. We have more three. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 pieces in one set, which I think is a great deal. Of course, I'm not going to wear all of them, but occasionally, depending on your outfit, you can choose whatever you want to wear. And you can wear them without getting the pain of a piercing. I think this is a very good one. And it's not even the ones which you have to push, you know, because when you wear those magnetic one, after a certain while, it starts hurting and it's really bad. So these are the ones which are very convenient. So you can just wear them like this and not like have those heavy magnets which are going to hurt you so much nor get the piercing. So this is a good one. Next one is so beautiful, but I'm a little disappointed because I ordered it in a different color. I ordered this one in a red pink color, but I got a black. Yeah, so this is how it's supposed to look and I think it's gorgeous. Like, just look at this. This looks so beautiful. Like, this is gonna be my thumbnail. I actually ordered this one in red and pink, but I got black. I might exchange, I might not exchange. This is so good. Maybe I'm gonna just order another one. It's really going to like accentuate your whole outfit. Like, just look at this. You're wearing a nice silk sari and like very light jewelry. Maybe a small diamond here and there. And then this one. Oh my god. Like, this is so good. Like, I really love it. I can't stop looking at this. The day I'm going to wear this, I'm going to poke people into their eyes. Like, hi, how are you? Nice talking to you. Nice earrings. Nice top. Just look at the design. I'm going to give you a closer look. Like, this is how it... Okay, wait. So this is how it looks. You have a lot of stones here. You have stones here. You have this. And this is so beautiful. Like, how can you not wear this every day? This is so good. This is so good. So good. I'm obsessed with this. I'm going to wear it the whole time. Sorry. I'm extra like this. The next thing that we have is... I really like this. This is so simple and so beautiful. I'm not going to open this, but yeah. These are again really beautiful pearl earrings. They have lotus here. They are in the lotus is in pink. There's a green background. And yeah, this looks really beautiful. Absolutely love it. The next one we have are again earrings. I'm such a hoarder for earrings. Like, I can just... I love all earrings. Like, earrings are the one. The next one are these. I think this looks really good. I don't have earrings in yellow color, especially something like this. I think this looks really good. This will really go well if you're going for a mehendi. You have a yellow outfit. You can definitely wear them. They're very festive, very beautiful. Going to look amazing for a Diwali outfit or something like that. They look really good. The quality is also nice. You know, this design is also really nice. Look, I'm going to give you a closer look. Oh, okay, focus. Yeah, I think this also looks really good. Yeah, it's a really good piece. The next thing that we have is very extra. So here are the earrings that I've ordered. I'm going to show you how to wear these. These come with these things. I don't know what these are called. In Telugu, you call it matis. I don't know what you call these in Hindi or any other language. So you can just wear them like this. You're going to add this thing to your... Jhumka. Okay, let me try and figure out how to do this. I am 100% sure I can't do this, but let's try. Oh, not bad. So you're gonna just hang these things to this one over here and wear it. Okay, let's try and do this. Okay, okay, let's hang you in there like this. And then you have this. I think I'm doing it right, but I'm not sure. Okay, 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 yeah. So this goes over here, like if you have something. So this is how this looks. Okay, let me just show you guys. This is how it is supposed to look. I have to do it more better, but yeah, this is how it will end up looking if you wear this. And I think it absolutely looks amazing. I really like it. I've seen the picture already before buying. You know what I was expecting, but yeah, it's of great quality. I like it. Jewelry is complicated. Okay, okay, peacock, just wait for some time. It's not heavy, guys. It's just me. I don't know how to do this. Next one, I think the last one. Oh my god. These are so beautiful. You guys have no idea. Have a look at these. Like, very influencer, but just look at these. Aren't those beautiful? Good. Like, just look at them. I wouldn't say this is of the best quality, but I think you can buy it and just wear it thrice. You can see that it's coming out from here. Like, you can see it over here. Like, it's coming out. This thing is coming out. But it's worth wearing twice, thrice. Other than that, not really. So this is it. This was the haul. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Do let me know which was your favorite product. All the details about the products will be in the description box below. You can have a look and shop whatever you want. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.